Hey YouTube, so I'm back. It's been a long time since I made a video. So I just wanted to come do an update. This is my second time recording this because the other one was like almost 10 minutes long and I was just talking, not showing you a tutorial, so I'm trying to cut it down. So let me get to the basics here. This hair here is the result of a twist out that I did on freshly washed wet hair about 4 or 5 days ago. And I retwisted it last night, bigger twist, and took the twist down this morning. What I use to wash and condition my hair is the Cream of Nature Argan Oil line, sulfate free. And to actually do the twist, I use this Shea Moisture Deep Treatment Mask. Y'all please have to forgive me if I'm like retarded with the camera, because this is my first time recording a video on a webcam, so everything is opposite of which direction I'm trying to go. And I also use this oil. This is just I just grabbed this from Target because I needed some oil one day, and it does what I needed to do, so it's good enough for me. So little bit about me. I am now living in ATL, shouty. I'm out here working, so I'll be out here probably till the end of March or beginning of April. So I like it. It's fun, it's interesting, it's a nice little change from being in New Orleans. So we'll see how this will go. Now, as far as the hair, I've been wearing single-leaf twists. I think I've already done a video on my sew-in and blowout. So my latest try was single-leaf twists, which I had been having for a while, and I absolutely loved them, but I left them in too long, and so, of course, my hair started to mat and lock up, and I did lose some hair as a result, like of all the knotting and tangles. So I kind of did a trim myself when I did this twist out. So the front of my hair is now, well, this very, very front is now like to my upper lip. And let's see, the back is here. Told you I'm backwards, and I shouldn't have done that because some of my hair is like a little heat damaged. So it, of course, the curl is looser than the rest of my hair, and I have to tuck it in, or you know, it doesn't twist to me as well as the rest of the hair. So I can still probably use a little trim. I hate how it gets thin, real thin at the ends, but like I don't plan on wearing my hair straight no time soon. After the damage that it has suffered, it needs a healing. So I'm leaving it alone as far as heat. Now I'm going to have to go in the bathroom and fix this before I get out of here. But so I guess I'm finally starting to learn how to do a good looking twist out. It probably look a ham on this computer because it just looked like a big mess. But when I go back in the bathroom in the mirror and fix it back up, you know, it'll be cute again, I promise. But I actually like it, and that's why I decided to do a video today, because I was like, where does this? I can't do this webcam shit. I'm just all backwards. Yeah. I'm a little special. So, yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Dating in Atlanta is like really, really interesting. Like, I thought New Orleans niggas took the cake, but some of the stuff I'm hearing from these guys out here, these young men, I don't know what be going on in their head. But it is quite interesting, and I think I'm going to write a book. I have some fun stories to tell. But anyway, that's it. So I think I'm going to get out and go do a little shopping, probably. I guess I can probably go to Lenox. People should still be at work, so I shouldn't have much trouble. I got to figure out where the other malls are. I like Atlantic Station, too. It's pretty cool. It's kind of gloomy outside today. I think if it were a pretty day, I would probably go hang out at Atlantic Station and walk around and sightsee and all that jazz. But it's kind of ugly outside. So I'll stick to the indoor shopping today. And I think I'm going to go ahead and unlock my other videos. I had locked them because, well, I had made them private because I didn't want somebody to find my videos and then start posting negative things about me because she has a beef with me. But I think at least I am over that part. And, you know, if somebody wants to say negative things about my videos because they don't like me, that's their problem, not mine. And I did, you know, I feel like I've gotten compliments from other women with my hair type saying that, you know, they appreciated my videos. So I think it's only fair for me to allow access to that, because there were people when I was starting my hair journey whose videos I watched over and over and over again just because they had the same hair type as me and they were going through the same struggles as me, and I needed that to keep me going. If I didn't have that, I'm sure I probably would have went back to a perm a long time ago, which me and my hair almost broke up a few months ago, but we're working it out. We're in a happy place right now. So, and I still made another long video. So I'm going to go now because this is not a tutorial, so it shouldn't be 7 minutes long. I guess it's more of a blog. I guess I'm going to start calling this my hair blog diary. Whatever. Because it's not, I didn't teach nobody nothing in this video. But, so I look forward to doing more videos again. I'm coming back to YouTube. I was just so disgusted that I didn't even want to watch YouTube videos anymore. But I'm going. Let me get out of here before this horrible, horrible traffic. Yeah, let me go. Bye. See y'all later.